Guess what, folks? It's time to acknowledge the Tribal Chief.
The following is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The Tribal Chief has participated in some of the biggest matches we have ever seen,
including an absolutely unforgettable SummerSlam main event.
The first last man standing match in SummerSlam history.
Just one of countless memorable moments in the incredible career of Roman Reigns.
And the scary part is, Saxton, the Tribal Chief is nowhere near finished.
Look at the size of this man. 7'3" tall, 400 pounds, the true colossus of WWE.
And his opponent, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos!
A true dominant giant.
No kidding. I got a neck ache just looking up at him.
Omos' stature alone fills his opponents with fear.
I feel fear in my soul. I'm not even in the ring with the guy.
Into the ring now.
Look at Omos. He steps right over the top rope like normal people step over the curb.
Oh, that's a good way, Byron, to set the tone of this match.
What type of approach does a superstar need in order to win a matchup like this, Corey?
It's important to remember that you can't win a match like this on emotion alone. You have to devise a plan and execute.
Once locked in the cell, we've seen superstars embrace a new, sadistic level of barbaric behavior.
I agree, Byron, and it's all out of necessity.
Omos changes the direction of that one.
Big overhand.
With an attack on Omos. Lariat.
Oh, stomping away.
Running knee. The big dog is unleashed.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
He'll head to the ring.
On their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
It truly cannot be stressed enough. Hell in a Cell is a match where you simply have to adapt to your environment as quickly as humanly possible, or inhumanly possible, considering the demand.
Good point, Corey. Trying to work the same match as you would any other night would simply be a fool's errand.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Returning to the ring now.
Oh! Oh, no, not with the bat!
One run! And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And he's getting down like
as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Oh,
this, what a headbutt.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Inside the cell.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oof.
Oh! Omos gets out of the way.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
To play here.
He steps foot in the ring again.
No, no, no. Oh my!
What a vicious.
You want to see by any means.
He reverses it. A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh, right to the throat. And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
You're spelling nothing but trouble. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. And Adler's offense with a hurtful purpose.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Well, what a choke slam. Toss them across the ring.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Ooh!
Oh, God! Omos able to counter.
Makes a cover.
Two. Three.
Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.